I think it's super important that documentaries be made fun of and ridiculed in really important ways. And my understanding of mockumentary extends to these classic takedowns of my work, you know, 1,000 of them, you know, on The Simpsons, on Jay Leno, on all, you know, being made fun of is just the best thing because it keeps you from taking yourself too seriously, which is the great danger that absolutely everyone falls prey to.